Friends and loved ones, thank you for being here today as Duncan and Angela and Kyle begin a new life together. Rejoice in God's grace for them, bring them together. For you who love them, come and wish them well and God's peace. So we all together thank you for being here. Hear what the scripture says. And the great model of this passage of scripture is Jesus himself. Love is very patient and kind. It is never jealous or envious. Never acts boastful or proud, or doesn't need to. It is never haughty, arrogant, selfish, or rude. If you love someone, you will be loyal to that someone no matter what the cost. You will always believe in that one, always expect the best of that one, and always stand your ground in defending that one. You have faith. We have hope, but love is that which lasts eternally. Let love be your aim. As part of this service today, we have some vows that are unusual, yet very, very relevant. Kyle? Do you accept Duncan into your life as your guardian to love you and guide you throughout your life? I give you this necklace.
I give you this necklace.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And as a gift to remind you.
As a gift to remind you.
That I have chosen to be your guardian.
That I have chosen to be your guardian.
To love you.
To love you.
And guide you.
And guide you.
Throughout all your life.
Throughout all of your life.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And always.
And always.
I love you.
I love you.
Duncan, Angela, as you say your vows to each other, these are the vows that you yourself have written. That's one reason why I chose that particular passage of scripture that was written. On this day, I, Duncan, choose you, Angela, to be my companion in marriage,
to be my companion in marriage,
and in life,
and in life,
to live with you,
and laugh with you,
and laugh
to comfort you,
and care for you,
and care for you,
to stand by your side,
stand by your side,
and sleep in your arms,
and sleep in your arms,
to trust in you,
to trust in you,
and respect you,
and respect you,
to be joy to your heart,
to be joy to your heart,
and to bring out the best in you,
bring out the best in you,
always,
always.
I promise you this.
I promise you this.
From my heart.
From my heart.
To all eternity.
For all eternity.
On this day.
On this day.
On this day.
On this day.
I, Angela, choose you, Duncan, to be my companion in marriage and in life. To live with you and laugh with you. Comfort you and care for you. Stand by your side and sleep in your arms. Trust you and respect you. To be joy to your heart and to bring out the best in you. Always. I promise you this from my heart to all eternity. Give you this ring,
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And as a gift to remind you.
And as a gift to remind you
that I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you
above all others.
Above all others.
Be my wife.
Be my wife.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And always.
And always.
I love you. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and as a gift to remind you that I have chosen you above all others to be my husband today, tomorrow, and always. I love you. Let us pray. You who know and search the hearts of all, you who have brought these two together, back these three, we ask thy special benediction upon them, more than whatever human words or symbols can convey. Give unto them that assurance that you have been with them throughout their days to bring them not only to this moment, but to be together in a new life throughout all eternity. May whatever promises that they have made here to each other be confirmed by thee, our Father, by the benedictions of life, by joy, by laughter, by love, by communion of spirit, by hope, by faith, through their lives, from day to day. So into thy gracious keeping, we We offer this new family together. Rejoice as those in heaven rejoice over whom thou dost join together. Through the Spirit and in the Spirit of Jesus Christ do we pray. Amen. I do now pronounce that you are husband and wife and the family together. According to the, not only the ordinances of God in this day, but according to the joys of your heart and of the Lord.
Go for it.
Bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, now and all your days. Amen. Will you come to the center and greet the bride and groom as they go out?
Duncan and Angela, you just got married. What are you doing
now? Celebrate! A party!
Go to Disney World.
Disney World. Versus
everyone.
Give me
some. Operational, not to operate.
Mommy.
she gonna throw those?
Oh, she's gonna keep them.
You mean she's next?
How's it going?
Oh,
Walter.
Others can put them out again. It's open.
Okay, Duncan, look married. She's chosen Butterfly Kisses by Bob Carlyle.
Thank you. Also, the other announcement I had to make was, if anybody has keys to Angela's place, be sure to give back to her right now. Does anybody have the keys?
Thanks.
Yeah, Pete, this is Angela's keys.
Thank you, honey. Thanks. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Angela's keys.
This is a Friday night.
Thank you, honey. Sorry. It's all over.
Is that all the ones that are here?
Yeah, that's all of them. Thanks. Oh, I forgot. Thank you, honey.
You can get on the
letter. You got it. Thanks.
Now, does anybody have Dunkin's? Any other ones, though?
There, I'm not sure.
I don't think so. No, that's the only one.
Okay, good.
Everybody get up.
We're getting ready to dance.
Everybody?
Right, thank you.
Just to let you know, my name's Dave Frank. I'm from Charlotte. I work with Duncan and his brother Rick. I sell stuff to him. I work for you. But,
you take all our money, but
that's right. I take it all. But, like I said, I'm from Charlotte. I've been doing this since 85, just a little side business. And, I've got a little bit of music, so if you want to hear something, feel free to come up and ask me. I've got a little bit of everything. I got that coming up in about 15 minutes.
All right.
Let's see if y'all do a little Macarena. Here's a little country there.
Thank you.
Stand up.
Everybody!
And I mean
now.
Yeah! Now do my
hand
up! Just remember the object of this is to do it for the good of the people.